All right, we got a 370 Cummins 6BTA with the ZF220A transmission, 1.5 to 1, with a troll valve installed. This is engine startup for Whitney. Like normal, we're just checking for leaks, checking for excess smoke, anything out of the norm.